love a cold hard truth. Today's what it is, girl. You did what you did, girl.
Ugh. And now I'm done with my shower, but I still have to go to PT, or not PT, I guess, but it's PT, like physical therapy for this left shoulder. Alright guys, so it's 9:40 in the morning and I have physical therapy at 10 o'clock. So my reason for having physical therapy is for my shoulder. I hurt it snowboarding like 4 months ago in January when I was with my husband. This year was the first year that I snowboarded. This is probably about my third time going when I hurt it. I was going down the slope and then I decided to stop. It wasn't like a bad fall or anything. I was like slowing down perfectly fine. And then my arm like got stuck behind me, but my board kept going. So, and then my arm like overextended too far and I heard a crunching noise in my ear, like through my shoulder. And so, and instantly, like probably like an hour later, my back was like super tight and everything. And so I got an MRI on my shoulder because previous, like, how long was it ago? In 2015, I had shoulder surgery because I tore my labrum. So the doctor was concerned about me like re-tearing my shoulder. So I got an MRI and all I did was inflame the bursa, my AC joint bursa. So I got a steroid shot for that because anytime I'd lift my arm and stuff, it would crack and hurt and everything. But I have a lingering issue with my shoulder blade muscle. The rhomboid muscle is what it's called. It hurts all the time. And this week has been literally the worst week after we started these new exercises. Not new exercises, but new things that they started doing to my shoulder. It's using like a metal scraper thing and pushing on and everything. And I have been so sore. It's just been terrible. So I think today I'm going to tell them like, yo, we need to stop doing that because it is not working. Yeah, let's head off to my appointment. It's actually super nice now outside, which is amazing because it was raining like super hard this past weekend when I was working, so.
10 in a row country.
101.5, the Eagle.
I love this song. All right, now that I got ready for the day, I'm just kind of waiting for my husband to get off work. I think I'm gonna run to Target real quick because I have this necklace in mind that I really want. And so I'm gonna go check out Target and see if they got necklaces like that. And then at 4:40 is our, give me one moment, I gotta sneeze. Woo. So, excuse me, by the way. So yeah, at 4:40, our our movie starts at 4:40 and I'm super excited to watch it. So I'm just kind of chilling, waiting for the husband to get home.
Cool. Just got to Target.
Alright guys, I think I found the necklace that I want. Super cute and short, just kind of like, I want them to be kind of like a choker, but yeah. They have so many cute bags here, oh my god. Alright, so I just got back, well, I just came out of Target, and I got the cutest necklace. I think this is a necklace that I've been looking at. Other people wear, like, wear something like this, and I'm like, oh my god, so cute. So this is, and it was only $16.99. So yeah, I'm gonna, let's try to put it on. I kind of wanted this as like an everyday type necklace, like a casual but cute. If you wear it with an outfit, it looks cute, but if you wear it just, or like with a more dressed up outfit like I'm wearing right now, a little cute. And then if you just wear it with like normal everyday clothes, it'll also look cute. So let's try this and see what it looks like. Oh, there we go. Oh my gosh, guys, it's so cute. I love it. It's simple and cute. So, yeah. I have a question for you guys. How many of y'all like Target? And if you do, what is your favorite thing to get at Target? Leave your answer in the comments below. And
oh my gosh, guys, this is such a bad habit. I literally can't go by Starbucks and not get something.
There are lots of lawyers.
Good, how are you?
Good,
what
can I get for you?
Can I have a venti pink drink? That's all.
That's
guys, I got my pink drink. So good. Shoot, I get nervous. Ah, don't know if they're gonna cut in front of me or not.